Welcome back to our YouTube channel Rise and Shine, where we share effective strategies for self-motivation and personal development. Today, we're exploring the wisdom of Dale Carnegie. In his timeless book, How to Win Friends and Influence People, Carnegie outlines 12 proven strategies to guide people to your way of thinking. Let's jump right in. First, avoid arguments. Instead of spiraling into heated debates, engage in constructive conversations. For example, if you disagree with a colleague's opinion, calmly present your facts and listen attentively to their viewpoint. This promotes understanding and respect, rather than conflict. Second, show respect for others' opinions. It's crucial not to dismiss or belittle someone's opinion, even if you disagree. For instance, if someone prefers digital reading over traditional books, acknowledge their perspective before introducing yours. This shows respect and openness. Third, admit when you're wrong. This shows authenticity and builds trust. For example, if you make a mistake in your team's financial report, own up to it, apologize, and take action to correct it. This promotes a culture of accountability and respect. Fourth, begin in a friendly manner. Starting with a positive tone disarms the other person, making them more receptive to your ideas. If you are about to negotiate a deal, start by appreciating the other party's product or service. This sets a positive tone for the negotiation ahead. Fifth, get the other person saying yes. Start your persuasion by finding common ground. If you're trying to convince a family member to adopt a healthier diet, start with points you both agree on, like wanting to stay healthy. This creates a positive atmosphere for further persuasion. 6. Let the other person talk. Effective listening gives insights into their thoughts and shows respect. Suppose a team member is hesitant to adopt a new work process. Let them voice their concerns, and address them. This shows that their input is valued. 7th, let the other person feel the idea is theirs. People are more supportive of ideas they believe they came up with. If you want to introduce a new recycling program in your community, ask probing questions that lead them to suggest it. 8th, try honestly to see things from their point of view. Genuine empathy can open doors to mutual understanding. For instance, if a neighbor is upset about noise from your house, try to understand their situation. This makes them feel heard and opens up room for resolution. 9th, sympathize with their ideas and desires. Understanding and empathizing with their feelings can build stronger bonds. If a team member is nervous about a presentation, encourage and reassure them. This not only boosts their confidence but also enhances your rapport. 10. Appeal to the nobler motives. Highlight the higher purpose of your viewpoint to pique their interest. For instance, if you're urging your team to participate in a charity run, emphasize the impact their participation will have on the beneficiaries. 11th, dramatize your ideas. Making your presentation engaging can make your ideas more memorable. Suppose you're a teacher trying to engage your students in a history lesson, narrate the events like a story, or use props to bring the lesson to life. Finally, throw down a challenge. This appeals to people's competitive nature and their desire for achievement. As a fitness coach, initiating a 30 days fitness challenge can motivate your clients to stay committed to their fitness journey. That's it for today. Remember, these strategies aren't about manipulation but about fostering effective communication and understanding. Implement them wisely to enhance your interpersonal relationships. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content. Thanks for watching.